Fibroma, Wikipedia audio. Fibromas are benign tumors that are composed of fibrous or connective tissue. They can grow in all organs, arising from mesenchyme tissue. The term fibroblastic or fibroma too is used to describe tumors of the fibrous connective tissue. When the term fibroma is used without modifier, it is usually considered benign, with the term fibrosarcoma reserved for malignant tumors. The hard fibroma consists of many fibers and few cells, e.g. in skin it is called dermatofibroma. A special form is the keloid, which derives from hyperplastic growth of scars. The soft fibroma or fibroma with a shaft consists of many loosely connected cells and less fibroid tissue. It mostly appears at the neck, armpits, or groin. The photo shows a soft fibroma of the eyelid. Hard fibroma. The fibroma cavernosum or angiofibroma consists of many often dilated vessels. It is a vasoactive tumor occurring almost exclusively in adolescent males. The cystic fibroma has central softening or dilated lymphatic vessels. The myxofibroma is produced by liquefaction of the underlying soft tissue. The cementoossifying fibroma is hard and fibrous, most frequently seen in the jaw or mouth, sometimes in connection with a fracture or another type of injury. Other fibromas, chondromyxoid fibroma, desmoplasmic fibroma, nonosifying fibroma, ossifying fibroma, nuchal fibroma, collagenous fibroma, fibroma of tendon sheath, perifollicular fibroma, pleomorphic fibroma, uterine fibroma, etc. The neurofibroma. It appears in the sex cord stromal tumor group of ovarian neoplasms. Ovary fibromas are most frequent during middle age, and rare in children. Upon gross pathological inspection, ovary fibromas are firm and white or tan. Variants with edema are especially likely to be associated with Meigs syndrome. On microscopic examination, there are intersecting bundles of spindle cells producing collagen. There may be thecomotus areas. The presence of an ovarian fibroma can cause ovarian torsion in some cases. Benign fibromas may, but need not, be removed. Removal is usually a brief outpatient procedure or using cryotherapy in which the lesion is deep frozen and thawed for two or more cycles, full recovery within 3 to 4 weeks. The cryotherapy treatment needs no anesthetics and is painless. Soft fibroma. Other types of fibroma. Ovarian fibroma. Treatment.